Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Tyler Cooper Gaming, and I haven't posted a video in a while. The reason is that I've just been very busy with school, and ever since school ended, I was able to record to play more, so I decided to just make a new video on a comparison video. Remember the last Skyblock video I did was like strong, and like I was like AOTD and aspect of the end, I believe. But now I grinded more stuff. Now I have all this. I bought this just for the video. I mean, I don't know why I bought this just for the video. But we're gonna test out these two swords. The Gilded Midas, which I had for a pretty long time. This is like almost a maxed out Midas, with versus just a one for a Pigman Sword. See which one is really worth it. So in this comparison, I'm gonna have damage between Midas sword and the Pigman sword against zombies, and see which does more damage. So Midas sword with, let's just put on, no, let's keep that on. We'll try the Pigman sword first. Why not? So we'll just put on 124, 121, 124, 128, 132. Okay, Midas sword. I bet this is gonna do more because of Soul Eater and all these T7, T6 enchants. Oh. Here. 125. Are you kidding me? Now this sword is worth like 10 mil. I think I got it for like 10 mil or something like that. This is worth at least over 100 mil. What? That doesn't make sense, but okay. But, conclusion, I guess the Pigman sword would be, but Midas sword, it's not really worth it to get. Don't really buy it. I just bought it because for me, man, I just like it. Pigman sword could be a better option, but you could just, it does more than AOTD. I tried it out already. It does more than the AOTD. I'm starting a new series for a solo, or not a solo, just a regular restarting series. If you guys want to see that, just comment or something, say, oh, I want to see it. And final conclusion, Pigman Sword is better. Alright, see ya. Sorry for the weird outro.